This video demonstrates using XLReporter to create reports from process history in under 5 minutes. XLReporter offers convenient, intuitive interfaces to historians and data logging software from leading vendors like Rockwell Automation, GE, Wonderware, and more, along with open standards such as OLEDB, OPC UA, and HDA. XLReporter is delivered fully loaded with a library of built-in report templates that can be accessed right out of the box. In the library, select from a variety of report types such as tabular values, snapshot, time period comparison, various types of trend charts, and even SPC reports. In this example, I'll use the min, max, and average template to create a report that generates automatically and shows those calculations performed daily on monthly worksheets and in annual workbooks. With history reports, the connector represents a connection to a historian, database, or other type of historical log, and the reporting method scheduled produces reports automatically in the background. First, select tags from a live list in the connector. Then, design a schedule. In this report, I'll show daily samples from the historian, on monthly worksheets, and place those worksheets in annual workbooks. Choose publishing options. I'll stick with the default to deliver the report as an Excel workbook, but other options can be added now or at any time later. Let's take a moment to examine XLReporter's intuitive data collection interface. The data connection in this library template is configured with 9 columns, which represent the minimum, maximum, and average calculations performed on all the tags that were selected in the library. However, notice that the report can be configured to show a variety of standard and industry-focused calculations. In addition to the built-in templates in its library, XLReporter also offers a template design studio located in the familiar environment of Excel. Let's use this library template to demonstrate it. Because your report templates are standard Excel workbooks, existing Excel knowledge and experience can be used to design reports using Excel's built-in tools or streamlined ones from XLReporter. This means enhancements like charts and conditional formatting to highlight anomalies in the data can be easily added to the report. XLReporter's scheduler updates reports automatically in the background, then publishes them as a variety of formats and distributes them over email, FTP, or your local network. Once reports are generated, they can be viewed directly from the Windows desktop, an HMI display, or a remote machine over the network. Notice that with this report, there's a workbook named after the current year and worksheets named after each month. Each worksheet contains daily samples from the historian and a layout consistent with the template. With XLReporter, you can deploy fully functioning automatic reports in minutes, and from there, the possibilities are endless. Welcome to the next generation of reporting. For more information, visit us online at www.scitech.com.